everybody. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, I am so fucking... Today's gonna be such a fucking good day. We are doing a new Q&A video. I went on Twitter and got...
No, we're not.
I went on Twitter and got questions for... You're filming my fucking video. We're doing a Q&A because I got questions from Twitter.
I have a surprise for you.
Very fucking, that's so funny. We're not fucking doing this shit anymore. I did that twice already. There's no more fucking Kinder videos. You know what? You're my fucking friend. You know what happened last time, okay? I'm not doing this shit.
Yeah, we are.
I invite you into my fucking house to film and you bring this shit. Like, this is a fucking joke. I'm not doing it. Put this shit away. Just fucking, please.
Courtesy of the T-Squad.
I'm not fucking. Dude, I can't. I'm not doing this shit. Get that shit out of my fucking house right now.
Sorry.
Don't fucking touch that shit. Get the fucking shit out of here. I'm doing it. I thought you were my friend.
What a fucking pussy.
There's a big chance that you guys have seen my Kinder videos before. So April Fool's Day and Easter are coming up pretty soon, and both of those... Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Why do you gotta bring religion into this?
Like, that's what Easter Monday is and like...
Oh, so April Fool's Day involves Jesus Christ? Because Jesus is a fucking joke? Is that what you're trying to say? April Fool's Day involves practical jokes, and Easter involves eggs. So I not thought fucking shit! April Fool's Day involves jokes. Easter involves eggs. So I thought, why not combine the two to show you guys how to make these fucking crazy, funny, gross, or good Kinder eggs for your friends, family, and everybody else in your life. So we have one normal Kinder eggs. I have to do the camera angles and the fucking...
Am I not getting paid for this shit still?
Last time I paid you in delicious fucking pizza, this time I'll pay you in fucking Kinder eggs, okay? I swear to God, if you pick up that fucking chocolate off the ground and eat it, I'm gonna fucking...
I'm not gonna do that.
We have this big gargantuan Kinder Surprise egg. It's pretty much just a bigger version of this that costs $10 more. I mean, what the fuck is the point? We have this little basket here that is, full of more Kinder eggs, so. And we have the main event! We have one, whatever the fuck this is. I've never seen this shit before. It's just this giant frilly thing with Kinder. And also we have the Trolls Super Egg. Let's get started with, whoa, that was extremely close. If I dropped that, that's like fucking $20 down. It's completely fucking shattered. Is in my Kinder video, I decided to buy Kinder eggs from a homeless man, and that homeless guy fucked with me so hard. He put condoms, jizz, and all this nasty shit in Kinder eggs, and I thought I'm gonna show you guys how he, because I didn't make those. I'm gonna show you guys how I think he made these insane eggs. So, what if somebody opened a Kinder egg and they found a strawberry? I'm supposed to laugh on the camera.
I can't, dude.
I'm fucking sweating like a fucking pig. Let me grab.
No, that's my shirt, dude. What the fuck?
Your shirt? Okay, give me one sec. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Why is it so sticky?
So you have your Kinder egg here, and the whole point of this is when you're doing these like DIY Kinder eggs that are gonna be either really gross, whatever you can put whatever you want in them. That's the beauty of what I'm showing you. You can, if you're like a parent that wants to like make your Kinder eggs for your kids a little bit more exciting, you could put, you know, fucking money in here. You can put like an actual toy that isn't a piece of fucking garbage piece of plastic in here and give it to your kid, and they'll be like, oh my god, mom, dad, how did you do that? This shit's exciting, okay? The whole point of this is you do not want anybody to know that you fucked with this Kinder egg. You want it to look exactly the way it looked when you bought it. The most important step is when you are taking off the packaging, you do not rip, you don't do anything. Get a close up of this. When you're taking off the packaging, do it super slow around the entire thing and make sure no- that. We get another Kinder egg out. You want to unravel it as carefully as you can and do this around the entire thing. I do like a little pinching motion and pull at the same time, and it seems to make it the best way of getting it off. Once you do that, you can super simply take it off in two separate pieces and look how fucking perfect that is. And now you have your Kinder egg. Kids, if you're gonna be doing this, get a parent because, you know, I'm fucking dead. So you take your knife, you want to sharpen it as much as possible.
pretty sure that's not how you sharpen a fucking knife.
What do you mean?
You're supposed to sharpen the edge, not the fucking side of the knife.
Okay, you really shouldn't be talking shit to the person who's holding the knife, because I'm fucking... Whoops! Oh no! You're fucking dead. Once it's nice and sharp, what you can do... These things are made not good at all, so it's super simple. Just go right down that fucking... Like, see that white line right there? That milky, milky, chocolatey, milky jizz chocolate.
What?
I didn't jizz in the Kinder Egg, okay?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It was once. I gave it to the cameraman, he ate it. He still doesn't fucking know that I jizzed in his Kinder Egg. It's fine.
Wait, what?
You can either use a knife or you can just simply squeeze very, very soft. If you break it, there's a closet behind
you.
No.
No!
All about trial and error. So we fucked up twice, but that's why I bought a fuck ton of Kinder Eggs. You just want to fucking take off the shell because you want to make sure it looks legit. Around the entire thing. Nice and slow.
So how do you feel about this shit, Torch?
Man, it's so awesome. Please, please get me out. This guy is fucking crazy. Please get me out.
Carefully, boom. Got one piece and you got the second piece. Now, once you get the egg here, we can take our sharpened knife and carefully just get a little bit of it through. Oh, did you hear that? Did you hear the magic snapping noise? So now you have the egg and the toy. So you put that to the side with your shell, and you take this and whatever, like what it, like what, honestly, this is a bunch of fucking orange pieces of plastic. Throw that shit with your other shit. So next, this one we're doing, we're being super nice on this prank Kinder Egg. We're gonna throw a nice juicy strawberry in there. And it doesn't fucking fit. Probably should have tested this out before I started fucking recording. This is the Derek Girard channel, okay? If something doesn't work, it does- No, that's not in our vocabulary! We make it work! So, you take the strawberry, or whatever you're trying to get in there, and you just fucking, you know? You just... Sad is that? So now you take that and you close it up. So like from the outside, it looks like completely normal Kinder Egg. So you put it back into the shell, and now you make sure when you're putting the shell back that it matches up perfectly. Because there's two different ways you could do this. You want to make sure it matches up really nicely. Why the fuck isn't it? All right, now, if you push it back together the right way from the side, this just looks like a normal Kinder Egg. There's a little crack right there, but besides that, no one's gonna be really examining the Kinder Eggs you give them. And Kinder Eggs are cheap as hell anyway, so there's a very good chance they're already gonna be cracked when you give it to them. So now you take the shell that you extracted perfectly before, put it back in one half. Boom, put the other half back. Boom, and then what you wanna do with the sides is just bend them over. So bend over all the sides. And now you have a fucking Kinder Egg with a strawberry in it that looks just like it. Let's compare. Okay, you know what? This looks so legit. I bet my fucking cameraman couldn't even tell the difference between a normal Kinder Egg and the one I just made. So I have my cameraman right here, and I'm going to give him a normal Kinder Egg and the one that I made, and it is going to be basically impossible for him to tell which one I made and which one is the normal one. Close your eyes. No fucking cheating.
I swear to God, you better not fuck with me right now.
Oh, open your eyes. Very vulnerable. Open your eyes. So, I have with me a normal run-of-the-mill Kinder Surprise egg and my extremely handcrafted, can't even tell that it's fucked up with strawberry Kinder Egg.
Which one is the one that I made?
I know it's gonna be super hard for you to...
It's pretty fucking obvious it's this one, dude.
No, no. Okay, dude, just pretend like you don't know, okay? Pretend like it's really hard for you to tell, okay? Guess the wrong one on purpose.
Oh, so like, you want me to lie?
No, it's not lying, it's... Yes, fucking lie. Okay, so which one is the one that I made?
This one?
Oh, you're wrong! Got it! Honestly, if you gave it to somebody who was unsuspecting of a fucked up Kinder Egg, they would have no idea. I have prepped two Kinder Eggs here for you guys, and what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you, like, a few options you have for doing this prank on your friends or something like that, or even if you wanna do something nice. Some example of something nice you could do if you're a parent and you wanna do this for your kid, you wanna create these crazy custom Kinder Eggs, throw some fucking money in there. I mean, I know it's not that great to give your kids money, but when you're a kid, a little bit of money goes a long way. When me and the fucking cameraman were kids, how much money did you get under your pillow from the Tooth Fairy?
I didn't have a pillow. I couldn't afford that.
Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck? When I was a kid and I got money from the Tooth Fairy, I got a fucking quarter. I got 25 cents. Kids nowadays are getting like $20 bills. What do you spend $20 on when you're a fucking kid? A bunch of fucking stupid Kinder...
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh my god, the only way I'm gonna feel better about me hitting that desk is if you guys kick that like button down below!
Fucking classic.
Yeah! If you wanna try this, please try it, and if you do, send me a picture on Twitter. My Twitter is at Derek Gerard. You guys can go on Twitter, send me a picture, and if any of you make this stuff, if you put anything into a Kinder Egg, anything different, anything funny, anything crazy, send me a picture, and I will be following every single one of you that sends me a picture of you making this DIY. So what if somebody opened up a Kinder Egg, and they had the inside of a real egg?
Learn how to fucking crack an egg, holy shit.
How to crack an egg? Don't you ever fucking insult my egg cracking. Okay, this is really fucking gross. This reminds me way too much of last night. I mean, like, oh no, look what happened!
No comment.
Well, you were there. You take your egg-filled Kinder Egg, you put it back into one of the chocolate eggs you have set up. You match up the egg so it looks fucking perfect. So it looks just like a normal Kinder Egg. You put it back in the packaging. You want to be an actor, right? Let's pretend you're a kid on Easter morning getting an egg that is filled with an egg. No, seriously, you're fucking doing this shit.
What?
You're an actor! The Easter Bunny has laid his shit all over the town. There is this Kinder Egg. It's the last one you found, and you're about to open it in front of your entire family. 3, 2, 1. Go!
Oh, Kinder Egg. There's chocolate. What's the present in here? What? I got an egg! I got an egg! Yes!
Okay.
Thanks.
Wait, what? You're happy with that?
Of course, yeah.
You're supposed to, it's fucking disgusting. It's a fucking opened egg.
But I never had, like, food growing up, so I would have been happy with anything.
Yeah! Everything I've showed you up until this point, that's completely fun and games, and you could do that to your friends and your family, and it would all be a-okay, fun, good times with your friends and family fucking shit. But everything I'm about to show you from here onward, do not attempt at home. Do not do this. There is a serious chance that you could harm somebody, and this is all just for the sake of comedy. Because we all know that I'm a comedian. Why did the chicken cross the road?
What?
You're a fucking joke.
Let's say there's somebody really fucking pissing you off. There's this kid at school who's a fucking douchebag. He fucked your girlfriend, fucked your mom, and your dad. He fucked your girlfriend, mom, and dad. This is a good way to prank somebody while making them think you're just giving them a nice gesture of a sweet and simple Kinder Egg. What you do is you go out and you get the spiciest shit that you've ever fucking seen. My mom told me the other day to never ever try this by itself because it is so fucking spicy. Beats you right in the fucking face.
It's not that bad.
Well, I mean, you eat a lot of fucking curry, so it's probably not that bad for you. But it's fucking bad. Yeah!
Oh. Have you been squatting?
Oh god, come on! That was a joke!
It actually is.
Feels like fucking burning right now. Oh my god, I just wiped my fucking eyes.
What?
Oh! Oh! Fuck! Okay! Fuck! I don't need to see it. I don't need to see it. So let's say fucking Jimmy, who fucked your dog, girlfriend, hamster, wife, mother, and grandfather, was like, hey, Derek, I really want a Kinder Egg. And I'm like, oh, I have a Kinder Egg for you. You take this, scoop a massive load of this shit in there. Like, way too much. Like, that would probably fucking kill you. I'm not- And you take this shit, you close it up, put it in your Kinder Egg, you hand it over to Jimmy, he opens it up, fucking dies on the spot. All right.
I don't know, I don't think I should do that. That's not right, dude.
Okay.
You can't fucking-
He goes to the hospital.
No, that's still fucking-
Yeah! I mean, dude, he fucked your dad, grandma, fucking- He fucked your hamster, your pet hamster.
That's not right,
that's
dude.
Not right.
You have all those small Kinder Eggs, but sometimes you get lucky and you get this fucking behemoth of a- That shit is still fucking with my throat. So you got this big motherfucker. Let's open this.
Wow, you take so long to.
This is a big fucking Kinder Egg. I don't want to mess it up. I mean, I'm not even joking when I say you have to take your fucking time, because if you rip it, it ruins the entire magic of them actually thinking it's real. So make sure you take your time with this shit. Even if you have a fucking annoying ass friend behind the camera telling you to hurry up.
Joke's on you, not even your friend.
Do you want to eat the chocolate from this?
No, I don't want to. I'm like, okay.
Holy shit, this is actually fucking huge. Look, you know how good that looks to eat?
I wouldn't know. I don't know.
Because you don't want it.
Yeah, I don't want it.
Right? I shouldn't play this clip right here. Do you want to eat the chocolate from this Kinder Egg?
Yeah, just don't fucking put it in the video though.
So say no? To just pretend like you actually are on a diet and you're keeping strong, but then I'll actually give it to you.
Yeah.
Because you don't want it.
No.
Oh. So this one is big, so again, be careful when you're breaking it. Fuck!
I think you should just give it to me.
In a perfect world, you break this open and it doesn't even look like it's broken, but we can salvage with this. The thing about buying these big Kinder Eggs to either prank somebody or use it on your kids, you have way more space to put a lot of bigger things in here. Like, look at this amazing fucking... You have tons of space to put anything you want, from candy for your kids, maybe a little bit of money, maybe a better toy than the thing that was actually in there, or like 10 razor blades in case, you know, somebody's fucking with you and you want to give them a... Oh, you thought I was joking. I would never use real razor blades in a video, guys. There's no way. No! I would never use real ones in a video. So, guys, razor blades are not safe at all. These things are extremely sharp. They're meant for shaving your fucking face, but they can fuck you up really bad. So, again, do not attempt this at home. People use this shit as weapons to fucking kill people. Do not attempt this at home. This is super fucking dangerous.
So, they're sharp?
Oh yeah, dude, this shit will fucking, like, I you could probably kill me with this shit right now. Oh, don't fucking touch them.
Yeah.
What do you... I need that for the video.
How about you, give me your fucking YouTube channel password, huh?
This is not funny.
I'm not joking. No. I'm sick and tired of this bullshit. I'm sick and tired of you fucking-
Leave me around! This is funny for the video, ha ha ha!
Leaving me around!
What the fuck is sit down?!
What's the fucking password?!
To my YouTube channel?!
Yes!
You don't want the password on your YouTube channel.
Yes, I do!
You don't want-
I've had enough of this shit!
It's JazzPaul123!
What?
Now you have this pile of fucking death. And what you can do, like, let's just say you want to drop a couple of these in here. They're unexpected with a nice razor blade surprise. Can you hold this for a sec? This is how you make Derek's custom Kinder Eggs, guys. Put that in there, you put the top on, and they'll never suspect it coming. And lastly, the finale, we're gonna see what possibilities we could do with these gigantic surprise eggs. So we have the Trolls one here. Make sure I can probably put it back the way it came from. Oh my fucking god, holy shit, the possibilities are endless! As you can see, can you get a close up on the fact that it came cracked in the packaging already? That's perfect because now, even if we gave it to them a little bit messed up, it comes cracked in the package, so there's no questions they can have like, oh, why is it cracked? You should be like, it was cracked in the package. Why, you question? You don't think I'm your friend? You don't think I would give you a nice Kinder Egg that's not full of razor blades and jizz and cum and shit and piss?
Are you okay?
I don't think I am, honestly. Oh, think of the fucking shit you could put in here. And when I say fucking shit, I literally mean shit. I'm gonna go and shit in this. What'd you say your two favorite things to eat are?
Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Peanut butter and jelly, you know, like a burger and fries, like chips and salsa, potatoes and oranges.
What?
Move on, just move on.
So this thing is big as hell. And if you want to do something that's not crazy, a potato and an orange. If I opened a fucking surprise egg and the only thing that was in it was a potato and an orange, I would lose my shit. You put whatever you want in here, guys. Because this thing comes with this crazy packaging, you go like this, and you can just fucking easily seal that shit up and nobody, like it looks perfect. Looks like I bought it from the store. Cracked because I kind of broke it, but oh my god, this is Kinder chocolate too.
And I know just the person who would want this Kinder chocolate. He is the man.
Yes.
That is right out my dog.
What?
Right outside the Mickey, who wants some chocolate?
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna fucking quickly put this shit together.
Just pick me up right now and fucking run. We can get through this together. We don't need him. It'll all be fine. Just
pull. Are you, what were you doing over there? Are you talking to my friend?
Yeah, how's it going?
How's it going, George? How's it going? How the fuck is it going, George? Huh? How's it going, buddy? What do you say, huh?
That's it. Just let it go, please.
Okay, I'll let him go. Here. I'm just gonna open this letter from Jacob Stainbrook from,
what's AL? Atlantis?
Atlantis?
If you guys didn't know, I do have a P.O. box. The link is in the description down below. I tend to open the mail personally, but if you guys want to see me open more letters on camera, let me know in the comment section.
Let's see what Jacob said. Okay, so first off, he sent me some fucking stickers. I do usually don't use stickers very often. Like, I don't really have much use for stickers, but I mean, if you, Jacob, send me stickers, whatever somebody sends me in my P.O. box, I will use it. You send me a chocolate bar, I will eat it. You send me a dildo, I will shove it in my butt. What did you say? Dear Derek Gerard, first off, congrats on 500,000 subscribers. Really gotta bring that up. Oh, I'm not in a million yet.
I know you're trying really, really hard. You know, you're gonna get there, but you're not there yet, are you?
I freaking love your videos. They make me laugh so hard. I especially like your toy videos, like your torch video.
Don't even dare.
Keep up your hilarious videos, and I bid you a good day from Jacob Stainbrook. Thank you so much for the letter, Jacob. Again, guys, P.O. box is in the description down below if you want to send me something. You guys are always asking me for Kinder videos, so I decided to do another one to show you guys how to do this awesome prank. If you enjoyed it, again, be sure to kick that like button down below. Send me your pictures on Twitter of you guys doing this. My Twitter is at Derek Gerard, and I will be following everybody who does this DIY and sends it to me. And there is a rule on my channel. If this is the first video you're ever watching, you must subscribe, you must turn post notifications on because being... I bet you thought I was gonna take my fucking hat off. Next time I upload a video, you cannot be late. Do good, die great, and I will see you all in my next video. Have a wonderful, fucking fantastic day. Love you guys so much. Thank you for everything you do for me. Okay, bye! I went on Twitter and I got your guys' questions. We are gonna have so much fun in this video. Why the fuck aren't you not interrupting me?